Is this Mr. Cipriani?
Who's this? How'd you get my number?
If one puts their mind into it, one can achieve much. I shouldn't have to tell you that, Mr. Cipriani. I need your help in a delicate matter. For this help, you'll be richly rewarded.
Watch it!
I will explain when you arrive at my apartment in Torrington.
Like Lazarus. Yes, Lazarus love. Ah, I'm gonna be rich again. Pan Lantic are gonna pay me a fortune to see the deal through. We did it, Tony.
Whatever.
It's time for a little soiree with a very exclusive guest list. Come on. We're gonna need some transportation, Tony. We don't have much time.
Tony, I've been dying for this party. Just like my guests.
Thank you.
sure to get Avery's gamey old remains here before security discovers us. His autopsy is scheduled any time now.
Bastard!
If the Panlantic deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can
I'm
I put
taking you down!
Clear a small section of land in Fort Stark.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me,
I
right?
I will shoot!
Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary...